got 1:05 left to go in the game. St. Joe with the ball, 5-point lead. Beaumont inside.